We will now move on to the vote of thanks. Request Mr. Apresh Mishra, Director, India CSR Network, to provide the vote of thanks.
Thanks, Uttara. For the last 4 hours, we discussed innovation along with CSR and development, startup culture. We've had luminaries talk about various aspects of startups and innovation, how innovation can leapfrog development in the country. First of all, I would like to thank all of you to have joined this event during COVID, because we've met almost 1.5 years later. This was the place in Bangalore where we organized our India CSR dialogue last year in February, right before the COVID. So yeah, thank you all. First of all, I would like to thank Dr. Rajiv Kumar, who have traveled from Delhi, stayed with us for so long, and Honorable CM, Shri Basav Rao Bommai ji, to have graced this occasion. Madam Kiran Majumdar Shaw, and Mr. Prashant Prakash, who has actually, when I went to him, I talked to him, he said, you forget about everything else, you focus on the quality content and leave the rest to me. So I focus on the content. He has been a great support, great backer for me and for India CSR, for other organizations that we are working with. Madam Shalini Rajneesh, it was great to learn about your Akanksha portal, and my colleague and friend and partner Hussein Kumar, who has created a wonderful platform which is uniting every one of us. I would like to thank all the speakers, people from media, my colleagues, Mamata, Isha, Ankush, Uttara, and Amit, who has created this event, that's what it is. Thank you very much. Enjoy your dinner. I was looking for more people to thank, but I could not find.
Mr. Hussein Kumar will be handing out the mementos. First to Honorable Chief Minister of Karnataka, Shri Basavaraj Bommai. To Dr. Kiran Majumdar Shaw, founder and chairperson, Biocon. To Dr. Shalini Rajneesh, additional chief secretary, government of Karnataka. And then to Mr. Prashant Prakash, partner, Axel Partners. For the audience, mementos and handbags can be collected at the reception. This brings us to the end of the program. Have a good weekend and